Indonesia issued a special stamp themed on the COVID-19 vaccination. It was launched by Indonesian President Joko Widodo in Jakarta. The stamp shows a photo of Indonesian President Joko Widodo being injected with the Chinese COVID-19 vaccine. President Joko Widodo was the first Indonesian receiving the COVID-19 vaccine. He became the first person injected to assure others to get vaccinated. Indonesian Communication and Information Minister Tony Plate said the stamp represented Indonesia's battle against COVID-19. The special stamp also aims to inform the vaccination process to Indonesian people. Indonesia is speeding up its vaccination process, targeting to complete the vaccination in 1 year. Indonesia has injected 2.1 million people with the Chinese vaccine. It aims to vaccinate at least 181 million or 70% of its population to get herd immunity.